But actually, it is on. He's not bullshitting me here. Oh, can you hear me? Yeah, on. Yeah, he's not. He's genuinely not bullshitting me, you know. That's the funny thing. I don't know yet. It's an event in January. January. Well, we're getting a boys event again though. We're getting a second ball, we're getting an actual boys event again. Finally. Dino, not the Onyx, it's Dinosuchus. No, I don't think Darrow's going to be in. Oh, no, no, no. No. Because he's not. Yeah, for the time being, anyway. I know, eh? It's not like it'd be fucking difficult, mate, just go to dimensions. Mate, the Reaper can't be used. Like, just John Wick season 3 Reaper. Oh my. Hmm. 11 million at the event, yeah. Fortnite. Nicky Ferry's already got one. Yeah, it was the Canadian. He's tempted, mate. He's already tempted. What's up with this tail? The movement. What's good for collecting? I feel like Glandon's quite good for collecting. It might count, but it's not a valid reason.
Mm-hmm.
other thing I don't like about the movement is the slowness of it. You know what I mean? I like the animation and the movement, but I don't like how slow it is. It's the same speed thing. What I said is it seems slower, Dig. Take a few minutes, mate, come back. Fucking hell, man. Did you take your few minutes, mate? Like, these questions go sideways, mate, and you're fucking going sideways at the fucking party. Actually, the map's not the biggest fan of the map. Actually, it's just massive. Just go back to MW 2019, mate, and you'll get one of the new ones. Oh, the MP cannon. No, that's all, it's literally just the MP cannon. What's the platinum challenge on a dig? I just want to know what the platinum is, that's all, because I don't want to do snipers, that's all. I don't want to have to do the snipers if I don't have to. That's the gold camel. Wait, go for them again, Dick? Is this, what is this, what challenge is this? So this is one of the first ones. Right. Uh-huh. Easy enough. What's priceless? What's the prices coming? Because I'll just shoot the fucking thing. I'll get that platinum as soon as tomorrow. Let's go. Bro, what the point though, Dick? Advanced Warfare is their game though. I don't understand that. Why not release, you know, as many versions of the game with it once, eh? I'm sorry, what? That they release a tutorial for fucking Warzone, dick. For fuck's sake. Let's see. Yeah. Nice one. To relearn. I think you go Nolan. Black Zone. Is it? Huh. What game modes are, like, what 24/7s? Nice. What a grind meat dig. Why the fuck did they name a map that though? No, I don't have COD. I've got COD, but... No, I'm still on. I'm still on Arc, mate. You can even check my stream. The only one that gets done is him. And Brandon. What did Brandon say? Oh yeah, and the guy got sensitive to that. That was Cody. That's what Cody does. Cody doesn't get banned for anything because no one he says at the party. Yeah. Fuck before me. As a go.
Was it? That's a good thing, is it not?
On you go. You're almost there. Oh no. No. That is a good song. Good song. Yep. Fair enough. Fuck's sake. Sorry, say again. On you go, mate. No, because Act 4 is... because it's technically extra, that's fine. Because otherwise everyone will be... you can do it, like, you know what I mean? It would just be limited, like, fuck. Which is fair enough. Third one, tier 2. Tier 3, nice. As big as any the shop skins have been released yet? Skins in the shop yet, no? Seen it. Rank, please, no, yeah, is it? COD. Is that one that's fucking circular? Mm-hmm. Let's see. I know. It's fucked. It's fucked. And Half Time is a fucking Christmas movie. Oh, was that for that? What year was it? Maybe King Kong. Maybe it may have been Kong Skull Island. Recalculate. Holy Kong Skull Island, I think, was that? Yeah, because Kong, Godzilla vs. Kong was only a couple of years ago. Yeah. Summertime, winter, winter, winter. Oh, yeah. Hobbs and Shaw came out in fucking in February, mate. That was 2020. That was December, the wind. Yeah. No, but it came out in December. Somehow, mate. I haven't even watched it yet. I got the DVD when it that same year and I've still never fucking watched it. Every time I tried to watch it, it was like, no, you can't watch him, he's earned. Right, folks say Shazam was shit, yeah, I actually thought it was quite good. I mean, second one's alright, I think. Black Adam. And the juice set for the whole thing, Dick.
Ah! Yeah.